So, mas nagko-confidence daw yung mga tao mag-videokin, and parang, uy, uncourteous ako, no?
Yeah.
So, I'm happy that I was able to somehow help with other people and their confidence in singing out loud. Okay lang, embrace mo na lang yung boses mo, di ba? Pero, after nito, okay na yun.
Congrats, Anne. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, MJ. May tanong ka.
Si Jun Nardo.
Oo, magtanong kayo.
Ang dami-dami mong ginagawa. Opo. May tanong ka pa ba kay Erwan? Paano mo siya bibigyan ng mahababang oras?
Ayaan mo. Actually, this year has been very crazy. Yung schedule ko for Bybust, Aurora, concert, showtime. So, actually, ka-text ko siya kanina and he was saying na parang, when will I get to have dinner with you, just the two of us? Sabi ko, soon. After this concert, I think mas kukunti na yung schedule ko. It will be more on showtime na lang muna. Hiningi ko. And then, of course, we're going on our honeymoon in November. So, wow. Yun talaga, may time naman ako for that.
Saan daw? Natatanong si Ian.
We're going to South Africa.
Wow, bongga. Mm. Yeah, bumubuo na yun, ha?
Oh. So we're very excited kasi it will be a long leave para...
Okay. Mm-hmm. Mm.
Kasi... Oo, oh, 1 year eh, bago mag-honeymoon, diba? So pinagbigyan niya ako doon. So I'll give this to him naman.
So dito ba? Kasi dati na nga, ano ang bago? Na magmamarka sa manonood. Meron na ba? Pwede mo bang pasampulan?
Na?
Yung konting ano na, ano yung magmamarka para last na talaga to, hindi ka makakalimutan talaga ng mga tao.
I think lahat.
Lahat.
Okay. Or ito na lang, iikutin ko yung buong Araneta.
Dati yung gumapang ka na. Diba?
Yung dati gumapang lang ako.
Oh, ah, ganun.
Tama ba? Safe ba sabihin mo yun?
Konti, sige. Why not, diba?
Mm. Pwede sabihin yun. Iikutin ko yung buong Araneta. Mm. So yun ang magmamarka sa mga tao.
May mga ano ka ba? Mga rituals bago sumalang sa concert?
I pray. Mm-hmm. I really do. I really, really do. And honestly pray. Because I'm also so scared of everything. Ano sipin ng tao? Ano mangyayari? Na sana walang maaksidente, sana wala akong makalimutang linya. So I really pray and just lift up the concert.
Thank you and good luck.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, Mrs. Who else has a question? Sorry, na mic. Who else has a question? Tanong na po kayo. Ang tahimik nila. Tita Aster daw, may nag-ano ng pangalan. Hello, Anne.
Hi, Tita Aster.
Sabi mo kanina, your concert will highlight your 21st year in showbiz.
Apa.
I know this, medyo marami-rami ito. If you are to ask, ano yung mga 20, yung 21 highlights ng showbiz career mo?
21, ang dami doon.
That's why, kung hindi mo makukompleto, okay lang. So, ano yung top 10, maybe?
Of course, winning my very first Best Actress Award, having my first title role as on a teleserye, being a Showtime host, moving to ABS-CBN, having a blockbuster film, Showtime, of course. Of course, doing you know, a blockbuster film, No Other Woman. Doing my concerts for sure. Not one, but having three. Ano pa ba? Oh my gosh, having a platinum record album. Yun. That's pretty much it. Anne Bishosa. And of course, having my millions of followers and fans, which should be definitely a highlight.
That's it. Sobra mong napaka-swerte sa husband mo. Kasi he's very, very understanding, very, very supportive.
kaya, bakit kaya ganun? Para, let's say, kung siguro kung ibang husband niyo, baka nag-alsabaluta na.
Opo.
Imagine mo, it will take 1 year bago kayo mag-honeymoon.
He's very understanding of work. Because he's also a very busy person. Pero I think that's just who Erwin is. He's a very, very understanding man. And he supports my career just the same as I support him. So, din talaga kami that's where we match. And we really just hit it off because we understand and support each other. So, nag-work talaga.
Lastly, Anne, is there still one thing na gusto mong gawin na hindi pa nangyayari? Bago ipasa yung microphone kami na Ethan.
Aside from having my own family, ano pa bang hindi ko nagagawa?
To be fair with the Korean
squad. Oo nga, gumawa ng ano, K-drama. Or K-movie with a Korean actor. Or actress. But aside from that, I think the next big chapter in my life would be to start my own family. Yes po.
Hindi ba nagseselos si Erwin sa pagka-fangirl mo ng mga king, ano?
Sobrang hindi. Yung bahay namin, may mga standee ng mga ng mga Korean ano cuties. Part na siya. In fact, Erwin even made a parang IG story before making up a story about how this is Anne's ex-boyfriend. Ganyan ginakunan niya. Super crazy person. So, sobrang hindi. Hindi siya nagsiselos. In fact, when we went to Korea last year, sinamahan niya ako puntahan lahat ng mga locations. Kinukunan niya ako, ginawa niya akong video. So, he's very supportive of me being a fangirl.
Thank you, Tita.
Thank
si Tito
you.
Nestor daw has a question.
Hello po.
Yeah, itong fascination mo with K-pop stars, how did it all start?
K-drama.
Okay. Singer ba o
actors? Okay. It actually started, so every Sunday, if I don't have work, Erwin and I have a movie night.